Hello and welcome. I am a tutor. My videos are mostly for beginner PC users. Earlier, in several videos, I showed how to download a Windows 10 image, burn it to a USB flash drive, and do a clean install. In this video, I'll show you how to create a Windows 11 installation flash drive. To create a flash drive, I use the method recommended by Microsoft, Media Creation Tool. To create, you need a regular USB flash drive, at least 8 GB. Attention, if you have the necessary files on your flash drive, save them somewhere. The flash drive will be formatted. All content will be deleted. Let's download this utility. You can download the Media Creation Tool from the Microsoft website. I left a direct link in the video description. Link number 1. If you click on this button, you can download the Windows 11 Installation Assistant. At the bottom of the page, you can download the ISO image of Windows 11 as a file. To download the Media Creation Tool, you need to click on the Download Now button in the Create Windows 11 Installation Media section. I press. I'm using Google Chrome, so I got the download here. The file has been downloaded. You can run it right from here, or open Downloads. At the end of the file name, W11. Launching the Media Creation Tool. In this window, I accept the license. Language and Edition Selection Window. If you are creating a USB flash drive to install Windows 11 on this computer, then do not uncheck this box. These settings are appropriate for this computer. If you want to change the Windows language, uncheck the box. Now you can select a language from the drop-down list. I will leave the default language. Next. In this window, you can choose how to save the image. Selecting the bottom option will result in a Windows 11 ISO being downloaded to this PC's hard drive. It can be used at your discretion. This video is about creating an installation flash drive. To do this, leave the top selection. Here you can see that the flash drive must be 8 GB or more. I connect the flash drive to the computer. The computer assigned the letter F to the flash drive. I click Next. Media Creation Tool also detected a flash drive with the same letter. All right. If your flash drive is not detected, try clicking Refresh Drive List. Little advice. If suddenly you have another flash drive connected or an external drive, disconnect them at the time of creating the flash drive in order not to accidentally format. I click Next. A download of the Windows image and writing it to a USB flash drive has begun. Everything happens automatically. Just waiting for the end. That's it. The flash drive for installing Windows 11 is ready. In one of the following videos, we will use it. User account control is enabled on this computer. Sometimes it happens that after launching the application, the window is minimized to the taskbar. A beginner does not always immediately understand what is happening. Just click here. Now you can continue with the instructions. Thanks for watching my videos. If the videos are helpful, please like them. Subscribe to the channel so you don't miss the next video. Perhaps the video will be useful to your friends. Please share with them. I wish health to all viewers. It was Tutor. See you soon.